All right, so second tribal, you're not newbies anymore. Tom, in the hours leading up to tribal, did you feel this was the same vibe as the first tribal, or was there a different sense?
I thought a different sense. You know, we've had a great team here, but we've lost twice pretty much the same way. We've led all the physical portion of it, we get to a puzzle, and then we don't win. You know, when we have people step up and say, okay, I'm going to do the puzzle, and then they don't do it, that's pretty disheartening, and I think people are starting to point fingers a little bit.
Aaron, it looked like you were nodding in agreement.
Yeah, it's frustrating. We deliver them a lead, and yet the last two puzzles were 0 for 2. So people do need to step up and say, you know what? I'm not good at puzzles. Because if every single time that this tribe has to go up against a puzzle, we're gonna wind up right back here.
Karishma, you had a pretty big reaction. Did you feel a finger pointing at you?
There is heat on my back. I mean, you just heard what Tom had to say, what Aaron had to say. They were clearly pointing the finger at me. I just wanna respond and say, this tribe has not seen what I can do athletically yet. I'm 5'9". I'm built very wide and very strong. I can probably pick Chelsea up and throw her across the room. Not that I would ever do that. But I know that when push comes to shove and it's for my tribe, I can push harder than anyone's ever seen. And I know it.
So is this coming from a place of, this might be me going home tonight and it shouldn't be?
Absolutely. Forget strength for even a second. There's so many other ways in Survivor you can be an asset. And I know sometimes maybe I'm on the outs and I can understand why. I'm not necessarily like a lot of the people on my tribe. I'm a little bit different and it's hard for me to relate. But that does not mean that I cannot be a strong ally in this game.
What is it about you that feels different than the others on this tribe?
Well, I'm older than Chelsea, Missy, and Elizabeth, and I find myself sitting there sort of as an audience member to their sorority at times, and they know it as much as I know it.
It was never our intention to make you feel like that. You're one of the girls, and you have to remember that